Hi, my name is Deborah Weisz, and I'm the trombone instructor for Middle School Jazz Academy here at Jazz at Lincoln Center. Today, I would like to talk about what I like to call the magic moving accent and how this applies to tonguing on the trombone or basically any brass instrument. I want to give all credit to two marvelous teachers who've influenced me in this direction, and that is the great trombonist Abby Conant and the marvelous trumpet player and master teacher Lori Frank. Here we go. The magic moving accent. When I talk to you, if I don't enunciate what it sounds like, I have to enunciate, in other words, as I'm speaking to you. And we do some of that when we're playing any of our instruments. In particular, we notice it with brass instruments. So I'm going to use a soft enunciation called da. Everyone say that. Da. All right. So as I do that, my tongue is touching lightly up behind my teeth, and my tongue drops right down after I say it. I'm very fond of saying ah to keep it nice and open when I play, but let's focus on that articulation. I'm going to play just a very simple exercise with changing rhythms, and I'm going to play this on a concert F. And I'm not going to use any accent, just a nice da attack, and here we go. All right, I played some half notes, some quarter notes, and some eighth notes. Now I'm going to put an accent on the first of each group of four notes that I played. Now I'm going to move that accent to the second of each group of four notes. You get the idea. I'm moving the accent as I go. I'm going to skip ahead. I might accent the third note. I might accent the fourth note. I'm going to go ahead and accent the second and third note of each group of four. Now I'm going to go back to the beginning and no accent at all. Pay attention for what it sounds like. Now the difference is subtle, but all of a sudden, as if by magic, my tonguing is clearer, my notes are more focused. It probably has something to do with the fact that when I'm pushing with the accent, when I'm pushing with my air, perhaps I'm focusing my air more. I'm not quite completely sure how it works. All I know is that it does. And so that's why I call it the magic moving accent. Now you can apply this to a different rhythm like this on a single note. You can apply this to scales and just keep moving the accent. There's really no limit to how you can apply this, but explore this and see if this cleans up your tonguing. One more thing I'd like to add. Oftentimes I'm asked about double tonguing, triple tonguing, doodle tonguing. A wise musician once said to me, and I really do believe this, that all of the kind of multiple tonguing that you can do on a brass instrument is only as good as how your single tongue is. So really working on developing a clean, clear, focused single tongue, maybe using the magic moving accent to help you do that, will make all of the other kinds of tonguing much, much better. So check that out and see if it helps.